ever played for in our whole lives. Thanks for hanging out.
Thank you.
We're Blink-182 from San Diego, California. Thanks for coming out. Hold on. Ready?
I am not ready. Look at all the cameras. We're going to film a porno tonight. Hey,
this is being broadcast over the internet.
You can see this at scatlovers.com. People eating each other's poo-poo. Touch me before. Now I'm gonna get herpes.
Don't touch that.
Don't touch me.
Don't touch that.
Hey. Shit.
What's wrong with your hat?
It's crooked.
It's right in your hat.
This is the hip-hop vibe I got for the day. I'm trying to cross over. Have you guys ever seen this before? Well, shit. Now there's not gonna be any kind of excitement then. It's nothing new.
Song!
Fast songs. I used to be able to play guitar faster, but masturbation got the best of me. My hands are all fucked up.
Yeah!
Hey, Mark, you want to sing a song now?
Yeah.
With the band?
All right.
When do we have to do it, now?
Well, we have to play for an hour, and we have 45 minutes of material, so how you guys doing tonight? Good.
This show's private, only for you guys. We gotta pay most of you to be here, thank you.
Hey, you guys gotta check out this thing called the internet. You can go on your computer and talk with people far away for free. It's cool. Okay, bye.
Just like last night, but a bit of worrisome. She said that I'm not the one that she thinks that I is.
fucked up yet.
How many people won free tickets on the radio station?
That's about what we're worth these days. About, you know, usually we're worth about 13 cents. But we'll do free. It's like a sale. We should give out coupons for our shows.
We're working on a new record. We're going to try and write new songs tonight for you guys.
What's it going to do? Do you have one? Do you have a specific one?
No. Kinda. I'll play it for you guys later on after a little bit, because we're lagging. Let's play another song.
I don't want to start yet! All right.
Hey, Travis got in a fight and he broke his hand because he kicked some dude's ass.
But his hand's all better and you can watch him kick ass on the drums now. All right, here's a song about the aliens that fly into your butt. From above, you used to read these stories as if my dreams were boring. We all know conspiracies are dumb. Why do people know that these were real? I need my closet door open all night. The CIA would say what you hear is all you say. Wish someone would tell me what was what. I think I got a little off time. I have a tendency to take artistic license on our songs. I do different things. I play out of time.
We're artists. If we fuck up our own song, it's because we're trying something different for you guys.
Just for you guys.
Not the same old shit. Hey, drink more liquor.
Private.
Please.
You guys will seem to like us better.
Everyone, please drink more liquor. We sound better.
We sound better.
We sound better if you drink a lot.
Hey, Mark. You do not understand your dialect. You're speaking in Scottish. Oh shit.
I wrote this next song! Fucking ain't right, man. Here we go.
Alright, I'm ready. Let's do it. Travis isn't fucking ready.
Hans has to fix this for drums. Shit is fucking.
motherfucker, tit spark, turd, a twat. Shit, piss, fuck, my cocksucker, motherfucker, tit spark, turd, a twat. Shit, piss, fuck, cut, cocksucker, motherfucker, tit spark, turd, a twat. Shit, piss, fuck, cut, cocksucker, motherfucker, tit spark, turd, a twat. I fucked your mom. I fucked your mom.
New guitar.
New.
Give it up for Frank, the guitar tech. It's his first day on the job today.
I'm stuck. Off my butt. Hey, he's doing a good job. Might have to fillet
him. Working hard for you people. Hey, I'm starting to sweat.
Shit. Take five. Fuck.
20 minute break.
Wow. Look at these. JBLs, huh? Pointed right at you guys. Can you hear me? All right. You. Don't tell me what to do. Are we ready, Mark? I love Jack. Don't love Jack.
This next one's a big romantic ballad for you guys. That's a love song for the ladies in the house.
You ready?
Three more songs and I'm taking off my shirt.
All right.
That's a threat. Good. You got feedback, like negative feedback, like shut up, you suck?
Yeah, just negative feedback from the fans around me. Hey, you know what I noticed? And I'm sure you guys...
Hey,
what?
I think it's pretty presumptuous for you to call everyone here fans. They're audience members, okay?
Sorry.
You don't know if they're fans or not. Free tickets, exactly.
Exactly. Hey, but in case the people back there can't see, there's a mirror right here. I've been noticing myself for the past 10 minutes. Feel free to look over here. You might get a better view of my butt. My nuts. My nuts are hanging below my... You guys want to hear more about my nuts? Talk to me afterwards. What do we do now?
What's that? Oh, another song!
That's what we're gonna do! Mark?
Shh. But you know what? You guys probably, we've been playing like 5 songs already. You're here with your friends, you might want to talk to them. We're gonna give you 10 seconds to say what you need to your friends.
Go ahead. I know you're not telling
me. Hey, fucker, that wasn't 10 seconds. That was like 4. Now we're gonna start all over.
I'm included. I'm talking to my friends. I want to say hi to you guys. Can we start now?
Here's another song from our repertoire.
Song's really hard to play. All right. Chances are I will fuck it up. I'm good at that. Okay, here we go.
Hey, 14-year-olds like our jokes.
Yeah. Just pretend you're 14 years old.
Yeah.
Show me your boobs. Hey, we can talk about boobs here, because everyone's an adult.
Yeah, it's legal for you guys to show us your boobs, because we're all 21, right?
Hey, while you're at it, let's see some dick! Just hold off on the dick thing. Just for, like, another song or two. Frequencies that you're using. My transmitter cannot facilitate both.
That's gay, right?
All right. My penis is operated by analog as well, so we gotta be careful, all right? Digital penis. Zeros and ones. All right, shit.
I think it's in tune.
Hey, Mark. Don't think that's working for me over here, man. Here, give me an A.
Hey!
Alright. You guys wanna hear a song? that plays my people.
Yeah, yeah, this is a good song.
You gotta be kidding me, right? Okay, you ready? Don't tell us to shut up.
Oh, she said, what's up?
Oh. Oh, hey, nothing much. Like, just hanging out.
Like, what's up?
What's up? Hey, let's play a song.
Let's play a song. I chose not to keep my balance right here.
And you chose to get that bastard. What do we do now?
21 and up, man!
We want to thank the elderly for coming out today.
That's right.
We usually do like 75 and up. You know? Because Mark likes to fuck all the old guys. Oh, yeah. You know what you guys should do? You guys should all just fantasize.
Miss, you're talking way too loud.
Miss.
I have fucking earplugs in and I can still hear you. Shh. You're done. Your talking allowance is all gone.
She's been drinking shots. So good to have a couple drinks and just relax after work. God. Wow. Oh, I got Red Bull.
Hey, time for another song. You want to do this one, Tom?
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm just loading up on some carbs, man.
Hey, carbs is just what you need, my friend.
Complex carbohydrates.
I was just wondering, are you planning to run a marathon after the show? Because you think you're going to work those all off?
This one's in the key of B for any of you who want to sing along. Stop it.
motherfucker.
Okay, this is a song for all the guys. And a few girls. I'm preparing.
More artistic license!
Every time you do that, I gotta build up to the right part. Here we go. It'd be nice to have a blowjob. It would 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 be nice to have a blowjob from your mom. There's way too much buildup for that song, you know what I'm saying? Some guy's going, woo! Woo, the blowjob! Woo! Woo!
Okay, song time.
Stupid, then you needed time to grow. But now, just as things change, as well my feelings do. In time, things rearrange. I am so sick chasing you. But what do I get? 'Cause I just seem to lose. You make me regret those times I spent with you and playing those games. I wait for your call. Now I give up. So goodbye and so long. It's not a change of pace. This time I'll get it right. It's not a change of pace. I was the one there last time. You had the other brain. Then when I went in front, thinking you were too bad. That's when this will be your sign. Why do I get it? You make me regret. Don't let my friend with you. Playing the game, they wait for your call. Now I give up, so goodbye and so long.
Get up tomorrow. I don't even have to get up tomorrow if I don't
actually
want to.
Mark, I have to get up pretty early.
Why?
I have a golf lesson at 9 o'clock. Hey, what the fuck? That's work. It happens to cost me dough.
Here's how it goes. I don't even own an alarm clock. Thanks.
You know why? Because you need an infinite amount of beauty sleep.
I need a Rip Van Winkle beauty sleep.
Who's that?
It's like we sleep forever.
Tell me more. Tell me more.
When hey, hey, where's Rick? Where'd Rick go?
Hey.
What are you pointing at?
What?
Here, I'll get it.
Is that Travis's? No! Rhea, dial.
I need a new bass now.
It seems to be eating up my neck. All right. What's the next song? I can't really read very good. We used to have our set list drawn with pictures. It was much easier that way. Now it's like this English script.
Now it's in this odd English language I don't understand so well. Yeah, give it up for the new bass, the blue one!
Mark?
I call this one Frank. After the guitar guy.
Alright, this song is about the people here that think they're gonna go home with a chick, but instead are gonna go home and watch porno and masturbate. That's right.
We want to come and watch you masturbate.
It's also for anybody that's gonna go home and just
unzip those tight pants, dudes. Get that.
This is for all the people that are gonna go home and tap some ass tonight.
When I get in, I'm sure she feels sorrow. The lonely guy I am, I like to watch her chin. One hit. Yeah! That's pretty good for a guy with a broken hand. And so, I want Mark to do bass guitar solos to finish the song. The song's not done yet, kids.
Quiet down, sir. Asshole in the Hurley shirt. I'm calling you out, motherfucker.
I want to fight your mom. Here we go.
Big bass guitar solo for the end of the song. Special for you guys. Oh, yeah, sorry.
Look at that.
Sorry, there you go.
Pick.
This one's old school.
Oh, shit. I'm gonna need lots more drums in my ears. This song seems to be a fast song, and I can't seem to play along if I can't hear the drums. So turn up the drums in my ears so I can hear the drums so I can play along fast. Turn down the guitar a little bit, please. Turn up the drums and play real fast. Stop staring at us! We're not animals. We're just very, 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 very,
wait, hold on.
What?
Wait, what'd you say? Wait, you can't touch it, though. I don't trust you.
Herpes.
Is it Victorville Old School?
Victorville Old School.
No,
yeah.
It's not.
Yeah, it is.
What?
No, it is.
What is that?
Just, it is.
Just go along with it?
It is, yeah.
What about
whatever
Bakersfield?
She said, yeah.
Don't leave out Bakersfield, Fresno.
Here we go. This one's Vacaville Old School. Here we go.
Okay, we can restore the ears to factory settings. Hey, you look better and sound better without the bass, man. Ha ha! Let's all make fun of Mark. Ha ha!
Ha!
Ha ha ha!
Ha ha!
How come our guitar tech's like way more handsome than we are?
Frank!
Shucks. I mean, how come his butt's just like tight? How come he just...
I want to know who's hiring... great-looking men to work for us.
How come he's just so fucking good looking? I mean, he's probably just great to talk to and everything.
I mean, look at him. He's so fucking hot.
How come he's just always there for us, you know? When we just need something.
Yeah, give it up for the Green Bass back in the mix!
The handsome man forgot to turn on my guitar!
I call this one Charlie.
This one's called Seth. This one's called urine.
Cause it's yellow and it looks like pee-pee.
You ready?
Yeah, see? It takes a while to get it, but you'll get it if you think about it. It's called urine. Hang on.
Show him your penis. Show him how it's green and matches your base. Hey, what's up with the purple strap, Barney? I call my strap
purple
Barney.
Has long been the color of royalty, and my family is from royal lineage. Thank you.
Five.
Please. Oh, hey, this one's called Urine Too.
Wipe that shit eating grin off your face, kids.
Super drunk, please, because bad things happen.
Because it takes longer, and you're probably tired,
and you get lost and shit. And don't Don't crash your car.
Do you guys ever use soap to masturbate with the shower?
Shit hurts, dude.
Burns afterwards.
Hey, I'd like to give you guys all a little public service announcement. Don't use soap to masturbate in the shower.
Use Rogaine.
You only do that once.
You know, you know what's funny, though? When you're a kid, you always do it more than you. It burns every time, but you're willing to go through the pain. I'll do it.
Maybe this time the soap won't get in the end of it.
Maybe if I really, 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 really
stay. Maybe if I'm really careful, I can just get it right up to the edge and not all the way in.
Oh, shit. You guys know what you should
do? Sorry.
Take a toothpick and not... And
hey!
Shut the fuck up!
Let's tell the story about Rick. Tell the story about Rick and the soap.
Yeah, one time Rick had a dog lick his dick. What? What does that have to do with soap, Mark? I got nothing to do with soap.
I heard that story one time about the dog. Hey, the funny thing is, that's really a true story. Is our friend Rick had a friend lick his dog's penis or something. It was a dog and a penis, and my friend Rick in there somehow. What are we doing? Hey, shut up. We're having a band meeting. It's important shit. Shh.
We were discussing the tempo. I was thinking it's easier to sing if we do it a little bit slower than usual, you know?
Okay.
You know? What? Stop staring!
Took her out, it was a Friday night, I walk alone, get the feeling right.
I always thought you said, I woke alone, and then you wore cologne. I never really knew that until yesterday. You're so witty with your lyrics, Mark, and you're just so damn cute, and all the boys like you.
Let's play a song now! Which one? Are we gonna skip that one or do it?
We're doing it right fucking now, man.
Alright!
Just live for once, but we still hold it.
The broadcast is going. Is it like choppy? It's like
internet broadcast live simultaneous internet feed. If you're at home right now, you're probably seeing this. It's like when you watch the live feed pornography. Fuck, man.
You can barely see the whole sailor outfit. Oh. Shucks. Alright, you ready? We got 4 more songs? 5 more songs.
Yeah! And then we're gonna release you all out into the night to go forth and fornicate.
To fillet one another with love. Alright, here I go.
Hey. Rick.
Yeah, if you want to speak to Rick, just go. Alright, here
we go. Yeah! Come on, we're funny people!
We do this for a living! Jesus, stop with the request. We have a set list. Must not deviate from the list, people! Missed a better show.
That's right.
No knife too. Fuck us, man. We can only pretend to be good. All the jokes is like, you know, what's it, what do you call it when you put humor in movies? Comic relief, you know? It's like, fuck God.
Fuck.
That was a bad thing to
say. You're gonna burn in hell!
I meant like fuck, like God, you know, not like together.
Not like, not how it sounded.
Hey, you're going to hell way before
There's
I
no
do.
No way.
Yes, you are.
I never said the F word and then his name. No way.
I know, he's upstairs going, what?
What'd you say?
He's like working on like Saddam, you know? He's
like, shit. Saddam?
He's like Mossad.
He's trying to figure out what exactly Rick's punishment's going to be for the dog thing.
Going through his books like a judge. He's all, one dick licking by a German shepherd. All right. Rick's our manager. You guys can call him up if you want. 760.
What's that? Wait, hang on. I'm sorry.
No, let's go like Fresno.
What'd you say again?
Are you gonna bag on me again?
Swear no.
Yeah, right.
Okay, now I have to make fun of you. I'm sorry.
It's in the contract.
Hey, are we done yet?
No, listen to all the conversations taking place. Yeah, I've seen these guys before. They suck just as bad this time.
No. Honestly, I know what you guys are thinking. They said they had four more songs. Maybe we should leave right now.
I don't know.
Hey,
the
what time is
still
it? Hey, you guys already missed Blind Date and Change of Heart, so there's no reason to go home now.
Uh-huh. Dallas is on at one. We all know about Dallas because this is an 87 and up show.
Oh, yeah. Play a fluff song. Push it back, push it back, push it back.
Okay, start your song.
Oh, yeah. Hard to play. I'm sorry. Sorry, I'm trying.
Intro. You made it up on tour. I like the intro.
No, it's not good.
It is good.
No.
We got two more songs and then that's it.
Okay, well, see if you...
See if you add, it's actually three, yeah.
But that's not... Oh, shit, you're right, okay.
One, two, and three.
No, it's shit.
No, it's not shit. Play the song.
Fuck, I need a calculator. Can I borrow a calculator from somebody? Oh, that one! Okay, oh, shut up.
Don't call the shots!
You heard what he called us?
He said, fuck me. It's fucked up.
Oh, you coming to our free show?
Yeah, fuck yeah, 21 and up. Fuck the teenagers, man.
Literally, man.
No, I mean it. Go fuck them.
Let's all go fuck teens.
Fuck that.
Let's all go fuck 4-year-olds. I just had it. I know. Honestly, don't do that.
Okay.
Don't do that, kid.
Let's see who's going to burn in hell. Let's go fuck the 4 years old.
The 4 years old?
Yeah. I won't even say it the right way because I'm not going down there.
Shit. Yeah, that's perfect, man.
Hey, nobody really wants your spit all over them, dude. Super fucked up. Look where the air conditioner is. Your side's like a nice fucking cool afternoon. We're gonna play one more song.
That's not bullshit, it's
no,
true.
It's for real, check. Look, see here.
One more right there.
Did all those, right? And then one more.
Yeah, one more.
This one.
What is bullshit, sir? What is it?
What is this bullshit you speak of?
Is it the food? Is it a lubricant? All right. This is it, huh? Thank you for coming to our free show. We know you paid more than we're worth, but it's okay.
It's Tom's. Hey. I got just made this up. Shut up. I just made this up. As Tom's mom likes to say, thanks for coming. In my mouth, cause she sucks off all kinds of guys and sucks them off.
I remember that.
And she
when
sucks
I go
their
back
wieners.
Home for Thanksgiving.
She kisses their wieners with her mouth.
Is that true? You guys ever fuck my mom? What's up?
I'm gonna start saying that to people.
Hey, my mom's not here, is she?
Your mom kisses wieners with her mouth.
And she's damn good at it. 50 years of learning, you know what I'm saying? We'll be right back. butts ever had, cause I know it feels so good. It's so loud in here. Thank you guys. I mean, seriously, fucking thank you so fucking much. Are we ready? This is the last song?
Sorry!
Are you
what's,
ready?
Huh?
It's the last song.
Yeah! Oh,
you like us, this is growing up.